kenara oynat, kız çabuktu, sız kız spiralde seç. Maalesef masumiyetin anıksı yetu diyet. Then again, I suppose I could use more funding data.
Thank you. back.
Did you tell what the death was? Alvin's chapter 1. Alvin the salesman.
Got some time to kill?
Why?
Uh-oh. He's about to ask a favor and it's not gonna be pretty.
Those reporters' instincts of yours are right on the money.
Now he's just kissing up. This favor must be a doozy.
I'm about to go to work is all. Mind lending a hand?
You'd never guess from looking at him, but Alvin's actually a fruit merchant. He buys his stuff fresh from Risa Maxia and wholesales it to grocers in Olympias.
We just got started, so we're still in the early stages of making connections and nabbing clients. I could use some help.
Choosing what the beauty. That sounds like a pain. Okay. That sounds like a pain.
Come on, not every job has to be an adventure. Just pretend you're shoppers passing by and follow my lead, okay?
This sounds like a racket.
Great, I'll go work my magic. Remember, we don't know each other.
What are we getting into? Thanks for being such a good sport about all this, Luger.
Sure, your customers might say they're fine with your fruit, but wouldn't you sell more if it was fresher and tastier?
I doubt they'd even know the difference.
Let's find out. Excuse me, sir, ma'am. Care to try some samples? What do you think? Notice a difference between them?
Right's nice and sweet. The one on the left, not so much.
You think so, huh? What about you, sir? Which do you prefer?
I like the one on the right, too. Right.
Interesting.
What'd I tell you?
Okay, you sold me. I'll start stocking your porringes on a trial basis.
A wise businessman.
Hey! Get away from me!
A fight?
I know that voice. We should go too. I have a bad feeling about this.
Alvin the steward. Okay. Alvin Blossom. Right. Okay. Nice.